Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Shovel Knight. I am the Blues 32, and last we left off, we entered the Clockwork Tower and then thought better of it because we were running out of time. But now we have all the time we need. All the time we need in order to kick arse. And take names. And kick names and take arse. One is slightly more interesting than the other. I'll let you figure out which is which. Gear mages. The most dangerous foe. It's just you. I don't like you at all. Oh, this could be a problem. This probably isn't gonna work, but... Yeah. What can I say? Mistakes were made. But if you at home could live up to that mistake, because clearly you're the one at fault and not me, if you can live up to that, you'll be a better person for it. Oh good, this ought to be fun. Oh no, 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 no. Yep. Money, 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 yay! And boing, 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 boing. X. All our money back. Be gone. Yep. Yep. Whoop. Yep. Ow, damn it! That was embarrassing. Let's kill these assholes. Arseholes first. Then we shall indulge in our turkey goodness. I fell. No, just... No! That's how you do it. Cheaply. Minimal risk. Risk is bad, but reward is good. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding, man. That's better. Yeah, I'm not much for risk versus reward. Why should I do risk versus reward when I could just get reward? Oh god, I'm still gonna be doom. That's right, I said me doom. That's apparently the way I talk now. I don't know when that started. Alright, what you got? Give me that. It's mine now. No! Shut up. That was fun. Let's do that again, never. No, no, no! Sound like Lurch. You know Lurch? The Addams Family? Was never really into the movies, loved the cartoon. Do 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 do. Nope, damn it all. Yeah, I don't care about the money that much. Wasn't sure which way was the way forward. Yeah, why take chances? Chances are for people who, well, like to take chances, I guess. And me, I'm not much for taking chances. Oh god, oh god. I'm that asshole in the zombie movies who insist on getting rid of the new people because they could be infected. No, get over here so... Learned something today. I learned when I get right down to it, I'm just like Larry, but without the heart attack. I actually have a relatively good heart. And I'm also not, like, huge. Like, the type of person that can knock somebody out in a single punch. Ouch. Oh god, that was a dumb idea. I'ma get you good. Shit. Oh well. Once again, risk, reward. Pow pow. Bang bang. Oh no. Oh, that is never good. I'ma get you good, knight. Do 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 do. God damn it. One moment, please. Sorry, I had something in my ear. Hit, 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 Hit.
Oh, if I remember correctly,
this is like a one-shot attack. Did you make
all that noise? I can't think straight. I have so much work to do.
Just work on letting me pass, little friend. Oh, big words, Tin Man. I'll show you a thing or two. Will you now? I have my doubts. My doubts have been laid to rest. No, damn it. No. Flark. Damn it all! This makes me oh so angry. But it's okay. I've got this in the bag. See? Now sleep! And perchance to dream. Whilst we're here, or rather, whilst we have so much moolah, fully decked out, baby. And so stylish. Too bad it's utterly useless. I was supposed to get an achievement for that. Right, well, whatever. Here we go. Fun times. Say with a great deal of regret in my voice, with also a touch of resignation. Be gone. Balls to it. Time with feeling. This seems like a bad idea. That's better. Fishing? Curse you! Your uselessness. What am I supposed to do with something so useless? I love this armor. It's just so handy. Being able to build up a charge like that without hindering my movements, it's fan-dabby-dozy. I don't think I got it. No. That's not cool, game. Oh, I was like, what if that's music notes? Can't miss those. Yes, yes. Give me all your loving, all your hugs and kisses too. I was going to say give me all your money, but I thought, no, this is funnier. I was wrong. Well, that was worth a try. Yes! Not only was it worth a try, it actually worked. And what you got? Why, it's the propeller dagger. Not quite what one might call an infinidagger, but it's not bad. Fishing! music! Oh, come on! I got the dagger. What do I care? You know? What need have I now for them? Hey, you can do it more than once. You live and learn. Come a little closer, please. Thank you. What? I just killed you! With your respawning nonsense. I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Well, fantastic. Guess the game is telling me to make time for that. You know what I say, game? They shut your hole. How's that feel? Oh, for crying out loud! I'm reaching a point where my rage is just becoming too great. Fortunately, I have an idea. What? We're gonna get rid of this asshole in one fell swoop. When I say fell swoop, I mean one hell of a toot. There. Whew. have so much patience for this sort of bullshit. Once that patience is gone, no more bullshit for war. Please, and or thank you. Oh god, no. Oh god. Good enough. Money is money. Oh good, this area. Everyone loves this area. Oh no, I died again. But seriously, everyone loves this area. I can't imagine a single person who doesn't just love this area. And if such a person exists, I never want to meet them. Up we go. Can you guess how my mood is right now? If you guess jovial, you're either mistaken or in bad need of a thesaurus. Don't worry, I'm not gonna judge you if it's the latter. Though I am going to judge the hell out of you if it's the former. Oops. Come on. At least want to get one of them. Yay! Ah, my petite blue friend. The sunset, she is beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, so rude! My crew, they were not hospitable. My ship was not magnificent. I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business, no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well, then. En garde. missed. Au revoir. Parting, she is such sweet sorrow, no? Tell me what to do. Oh, sweet, sweet money. Closer to pushing me off of life's little edge. Holding the ropes and I'm ready to fall. For I'm a loser. Yeah.
Alright, what do you got for me today, bud?
Don't know, but I'm gonna eat it. I am decked out. What you got? See, she is not good, no? How do I look at them? Something I can. Is that something I can only do once I've beaten the game? I don't remember.
What dangerous cliffs! Plane to go farther, better learn how to fly!
You mean like this? Seems I have outsmarted thee. Yes. Thank you. Angry noises. In case you couldn't figure out which sort of emotion I was trying to convey. It was either that or I was eating something spicy. I wish that was the case. Wait. Thought I was gonna bother bouncing on that thing's head, did you? I stand by my semi-snarky comment. I suspect that was a trap of some sort. Tower of Fate entrance. Sharpen thy shovel. Whoa! What are you jumping up so high for? Well, nuts. Salted nuts. Like Sideshow Bob getting hit with all those rakes. Yeah, I've got my own way to deal with you lot. That leaves me feeling much better. I don't know about you guys. Well, nuts. I'm sure there's something good up there. Oh god. Maybe we can find out. It still might work. Or not. Oops. Oh, that wasn't worth it at all. I did that to get all that wasted magic back. In case you were wondering. Because let me tell you, that left me just a teensy bit upset. All that trouble. What do I get? One day older and deeper in debt. Almost there. Yes. So far, everything she is going according to plan, no? Slime Samurai. That's not a thing yet. I wonder why not. Some look at Slime Samurai and say why. I look at Slime Samurai and say why not. My question stands. God damn it. This is embarrassing. That's better. Thank you. Damn you, exploding rats! Damn them all. Oh, good. I was hoping something like this would happen. Saying to myself, this game's been nice and all, but what it really needs is more incredibly dark areas in which visibility is restricted entirely to silhouettes. And by golly, they delivered. Oh, God damn it. There we go. That's more like it. Off. See, unlike Plague Knight, there are no items for which...
Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance.
I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. Black Knight, wait, that's not how I've voiced her before.
Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now.
For the last time, I answer to no one.
Very well. Here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned.
Black Knight!
I warned you to stay away!
Your Akuma-esque abilities. Anchors away, baby. peace.
This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her.
You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see who I'm trying to save?
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back?
I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go, just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me.
Normally I would end my recording session here for the day, but I'm going to stop this recording and start a new one and finish this up. I think I should be able to do this in one more. So, I'm the Blues 32, this is Shovel Knight, TTFN, ta-ta for now.